Back at home in the shop for a little bit. I've got some, it's the Mr. Airplane Man guitar. I've got a little bit of bridge work to do here. The owner of this is going to be in Europe for a couple of weeks, and when she comes back, I'll have another one like this, an identical one to this kind of made. And then this one is going to go right there in that empty spot on the wall with the rest of these. So I've got a lot of guitars that are matches to others that artists still have. Now, like I've told you in my last video, this guitar was actually used to record a record. The whole record is played on this guitar, and that was really exciting. But last night I went into LA and saw Margaret Garrett of Mr. Airplane Man do a whole set live with this guitar, and I recorded it. I really enjoyed it. Anyway, I'm going to share that with you. So this video is not about building a guitar. It's about seeing this guitar played live in its first time out to a gig. Always remember, at the end, there's going to be a place for you to subscribe and to see my other videos. And if you see things popping up, it would be up here where it says the I. Those might interest you as well. So let's listen to Margaret on this thing in its first time out.
I'm Margaret Garrett of Mr. Airplane Man, and play a couple songs. Just wanted to say thank you to Globe Lamp for a really nice opening set. I hope you guys are enjoying this day. I'm playing this cigar box guitar here, as you can see. It's a little unusual, made from an actual cigar box. And the maker of this guitar is here tonight with his daughter. And giving a shout out to them and to his daughter Tammy, for whom he makes these guitars. She was born with a condition that renders her unable to communicate verbally, but she loves slide guitar, and so her dad Ken has devised a system of making these cigar box guitars and sending them to musicians that she likes, thereby connecting her to the musicians. And we make music for her and through her, as we also just make music for you. So this is for you, Tammy. And this first song is called Cigar Box Tammy.
Thank you.
Thank you. is the only life that I know. Don't feel the drinking, Mary. Done things mostly on my own. If I found a man I could talk to, might be nice to have someone to hold. Yeah, someone to hold. I don't need. Don't you keep me hanging? Mr. Airplane Man, I usually do it with my drummer, Tara, who is on the East Coast, so I'm solo with this, but maybe she'll come visit and we'll play this song for you together. Now,